Amen.
Amen.
Choose and praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
My name's Omakutu Friday Okidia. I'm from Edo State. My testimony goes like this. On November, I'm a driver by profession, a trailer driver. A load landed on my shoulder along a worry road and it broke my shoulder, the bone here. Then since I joined this great commission 2009, what it happened, I will now relocate from Edo City to Bayelsa when I open my workshop. I'm also a mechanic. The one who got there will now backslided. Choose the praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
But since then, myself and my family, we have been going to churches, but we are not comfortable, no happiness, but we go to churches, we'll go to our house, we watch choosy programs. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Then this year, when I came back from travel, I told my wife, I'm going back home. My wife said, she has said, I've been thinking about it. I said, this is not matter of thinking, I'm going to Igbidi. That's how I'm here. I said, when I get to Igbidi, this my bone will join in Jesus' name. Praise
Amen.
The Lord.
Hallelujah.
As soon as Gio Mount on the pulpit yesterday mentioned my case, he said, any broken bone should join together. Really, the things I was not be able to do before, I started doing it yesterday. That's why I came out here to testify. Choose the praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Choose the brethren, heaven at last in the name of Jesus. Both Amen. My general overseer, heaven at last, and myself and my family, heaven at last in Jesus' name.
Amen. So do what you could not do before. So you could not do that before.
No.
Since that November that the bones was broken.
Yes.
But we are seeing you doing it now.
Yes, sir.
Let's clap unto God and appreciate him. The broken bone has joined together.